There they go. Philly Fatale from the far outside hustled off for the early lead. Tuxedo now knifes through. At the rail, we have Champions, who gets away in third. Two lengths further back is ATM. Then on the inside now, as they hit the turn, is Stop Shop and Shelly, and Silver Arrow is the trailer. Sprinting away as they pass by us now for the first time, there's Philly Fatale. She's out there by about five. Through the stretch, the opening quarter, a lively 23 flat. And it's Philly Fatale now by three. Up on the outside is Tuxedo. At the rail, Champiosa. Big break of five back to ATM. Then we have Stop Shop and Shelly. And Silver Arrow is the trailer, about 10 or 11 off the lead. Into the clubhouse turn they go. And Philly Fatale's lead has shrunk. It's only now three quarters of a length. Tuxedo now challenging on the outside. Champiosa in third. ATM is fourth. Half, 47 and four. As they march down the back stretch. On the inside, Philly Fatale. On the outside, Tuxedo. It's four lengths back down to Champiosa. Silver Arrow making headway at the rail. Then on the outside, ATM. And Stop, Shop and Shelly. Six furlongs, 113 and four. Midway on the turn, Philly Fatale finds a little more and has shrugged off the challenge on the outside of Tuxedo. Three lengths back, Silver Arrow is coming into it nicely. Three off the lead. As they turn for home, Philly Fatale with a short lead. And down the lane they come. Philly Fatale, Tuxedo's on the outside. Silver Arrow is third. Stop, Shop and Shelly trying to close late. Philly Fatale, here's Tuxedo on the outside, but Philly Fatale goes all the way. It'll be Tuxedo second, close for third. Stop, Shop and Shelly, and Silver Arrow.